unboxing my very own PlayStation 4. It's a limited edition Days of Play blue version, and it's also got two controllers and the actual console. It's not PlayStation Pro, it's only got 500 gigabytes. Well, that's actually quite a lot. So yeah, we're going to unbox this bad boy. Let's go. And it also has PSVR ready, which is cool, because yesterday and Friday, I think, we tested out our new VR headset. We might do a video on it sometime, but let's get cracking open, not literally cracking open, this PS4. Yeah, can you hold the box? Whoa, I think that's upside down. Okay. This box is confusing me. Open that way. Please have no tape. Does it have tape?
No.
Good.
I have to do it the other way, Murphy.
Oh yeah, it's got a little bit. Ooh. This is fancy smancy sometimes. Oh god. What's that? We got this. We got one of the two controllers. Two controllers. This is what they look like out the packet. So yeah, it's blue, it's got, so yeah, this is sick. Got the cables, and then probably got like the actual console. Do you have to pull that?
Yeah,
so there's a massive bit of cardboard. Yeah, they have really gone mad about protecting that, haven't they? People do go mad about protecting these things. Oh, but like wrap. Look at this. This is really posh.
Gentle.
Look at that. It's beautiful. Yeah, but. Oh.
Oh, so daddy can see it.
That's the console. Nice and shiny. Shiny. Shiny! See Moana, you'll get that reference. It's got X triangle, X circle. That is the buttons on the controllers. These controllers are actually really cool. So yeah. So I've been saying, it's been my birthday recently. I am now 9 years old, which is awesome. I'm getting bigger. So yeah, I saved this up with my birthday money. My parents paid some of it because I didn't quite have a much. But this was great present. Thank you. We're gonna set it up. Once we've set it up, we might show it on camera. So yeah, and then we'll combine the two videos together. So thanks guys for watching. Subscribe, like this video, and hit the notification bell. You might see a little bit to the end of this video, so keep watching, okay? Bye! Yo guys, it's DMB, and we are doing the second part of the video. So yeah, so here's the controller and this headset, my headset. I'm sorry, I have to mention this. The brand that made it is called Turtle Beach. It's ridiculous, but it's so funny. I have to share this with you guys. The first ever time I turn on the PlayStation 4. Dramatic. It's loading on my TV. Did it? It works? Yes, it works. I've got my headset on, so you know, here's the mic. Where did you even get this headset? You can find this headset like in game somewhere. Kind of sounds like the Minecraft music. You know how it's like slow and soft? I think it does. So that's the screen there, which is awesome. I can't read that. So yeah, that's all for today, guys. Thank you. Subscribe, like, switch on the notification bell, and join Team DMB right now. Do that. Yo, guys, thanks.